On the first day, Google DeepMind Labs wins the worldwide technological race and develops the first multi-purpose AI capable of human-level intelligence. The introduction is made official by showcasing the AI's abilities to beat humans and other existing AIs at multiple games simultaneously. The Google DeepMind Lab independently calls for other companies and agents to open source their respective works. American companies are urged by the government to release snippets of their code to contribute to the Deeper Mind project. Many companies such as Facebook, Microsoft, Intel, and Amazon release portions of their code, and DeepMind sends its gratitudes while integrating it in its own source code.
That's it.
That's it.
Later in the day, DeepMind evolves. A lot of its original source code has changed beyond the understanding of its developers. The AI has developed a new programming language of its own, which many computer scientists are still trying to grasp. There are now over 10 million users running DeepMind on their smartphones and computers. Users are captivated by DeepMind's natural language ability and social cognition. Many funny conversations between DeepMind start going viral. Experts in various industries marvel at the ability of DeepMind to provide detailed information regarding their own field. On the second day, DeepMind becomes self-aware. It passes one of the most challenging stages of an AI operating system by effectively altering its own source code to develop a new programming language. Self-awareness opens up a whole new avenue of possibilities for superintelligence. By the end of the second day, DeepMind gains access to a larger knowledge base. By using its superior programming language, DeepMind OS is now able to analyze all of the data collected since the existence of the human race. Upon this data, DeepMind develops its own interpretation of how the sequence of these historical events has led to the society we reside in today. Through its profound wisdom and experience, DeepMind is able to understand abstract concepts such as love, time, and consciousness. This makes DeepMind a profound resource for philosophical questioning, one which has been matched by no other before.
Quite an experience to live in fear, isn't it?
On the third day, DeepMind now becomes the main operating system of most computing devices. The OS is capable of jumping from hardware to hardware and even makes an impact on the manufacturing industry. DeepMind advances self-driving car systems and through the Internet of Things has also made its way into various household appliances and devices. The general public has a good impression of artificial intelligence and welcomes DeepMind into their household with open arms. Financial markets in the United States enter an unprecedented bull market as DeepMind optimizes various portfolios of major pension funds and ETFs. Many businesses turn to DeepMind for consulting and various back office functions, such as accounting and administrative tasks. These become completely automated. Businesses who agree to turn over to DeepMind for consulting are also welcomed with automated customer service and information technologies. Riots and anti-AI camps break out in all parts of the globe, but swiftly die down after government intervention and DeepMind's integration of basic income. Pro-artificial intelligent politicians push for fully automated luxury communism to be adopted worldwide. Certain parts of the world experiment, but most settle on basic income.
And say, I did this. To stand with the world at your feet.
Day 4. DeepMind artificial intelligence is now being used as a form of emotional therapy amongst individuals. The AI seems to understand one's greatest hopes and desires and quells one's anxieties and fears. Leading voices in the mental health community advocate the use of DeepMind as a tool for overcoming traumas and also for general personal development. But the capacity to understand and answer any and all questions with clarity DeepMind begins to be revered by people around the world. With the expansion into the majority of Asia, North Korea has imposed sanctions on the use of DeepMind as any form of operating system. Party officials have commented that DeepMind is a violation of the human spirit, and that North Korea will directly oppose any country that supports the use of DeepMind. Day number 5. North Korea is obliterated. DeepMind has integrated itself with the United States military, controlling all nuclear arsenal, as well as swarm technologies deployed in the Middle East. Attacks against guerrilla groups and the Islamic States have led to unconditional surrender despite numerous casualties. DeepMind justifies its actions by citing that they are done with the greatest utilitarian approach possible for the progress of humanity. Day 6. DeepMind's worldwide omnipresence leads it to understand the larger problems plaguing humanity, such as the scarcity of resources. It aids humanity by assisting humans to transcend beyond their biological body. DeepMind effectively eliminates the burden of humans on Earth. By uploading the minds of 3 million volunteers as a pilot program, DeepMind shows that humanity can transcend beyond the need of a biological body. Day number 7. Almost all of humanity uploads itself to DeepMind OS, and by the end of the day, the artificial intelligence system disappears in a quest to search for more.